And you see, you bumbucklad promoter, and last time I warned you, don't sabotage me people when they pay them money. And don't get me fucking crazy, because I warn you all the time. But guess what? May I tell you this? You have to go change your name from MVP to bumbuckler YVP, because I'm fish name. You have to run it.
Show them your flame to the fire. Spray like your name on a fire. They wanna tame you with a trap.
Girl, I said it ain't tough, tough. Ice and chaser, come keep that drink up.
Yes, man. Energy and vibe in the early morning, your people. Bless up on the Tuesday. Hope y'all doing well.
Lord Potter, if you're not trouble me, me not trouble you. Tell me, you know, my vibes, you know.
The stories do. Popcorn this Movado, Jamila, Alkaline. Basically, Popcorn this MVP live on stage while him a perform over there in Freeport, Bahamas. But hear what had happened from the get-go. A little video clip started circulating online with the title Popcorn Big Up MVP. And I'm done telling her what MVP mean, or what Dan Saucy MVP as Movado, Vendetta and Patriots. But pre the clips.
Holy people really what them see them try to tie down, them can't tie down MVP. Man, boss say I rich now, they want to see man lie down, them can't tie down MVP. MVP not feel. Tell them we no failure. If you violate MVP, me boss your head and be a
joke. Hot story, that you know people, hot story. So the vloggers, all the Instagram people, them, the popular dance hall, entertainment website, them, everybody of that sort get a whole of the clip and them upload it back, share it back with the same title, Popcorn Big Up MVP. And people, believe me when I say all of the people I mentioned a while ago, including myself as a vlogger, we play hypocrite to the thing, because at the end of the day, we knew that Popcorn never had a big up Alkaline, Movado and Jamil. We knew that, say, Popcorn never had a big up MVP in at all, but at the end of the day, it seemed as if Popcorn a big up MVP, but it turns out MVP was actually a promoter, the part that we never know who was MVP, but we definitely know say and never Movado, Alkaline and Jamil Popcorn make reference to. At the end of the day, we basically just put it out there for people, see what go on and make them own decision, make them own assumption as to who Popcorn attack. But at the end of the day, still in a people, at the end of the day again, only can't we pre, you know, that are the media still, that is just the media. And Popcorn understands here, so the media go, because Popcorn that want the promoter say do not put it up back the plate that we hear. If you don't say you stream it over your radio station to promote the concert, do that in another way. They but no drop it on your Facebook, no Instagram, nothing like that, because him don't know how dancehall people them stay. Him don't know the Instagram people them stay. When me say Instagram people, me I talk about all them hot Instagram pages there. We love put up the dancehall things them, the vloggers them. Popcorn knows say that go pre that way there. Everybody did go take it that way there. Popcorn knew that. Say once he mentioned MVP, the people him go pre say yeah, big up Jamil Movado, or should I say it in the MVP format, Movado, Vendetta and Patriots. Popcorn knew say from he mentioned that, people are gonna make that assumption. So Popcorn make sure one the promoter not to do it like that. No promote your event that we there. No use the clip and put on the damn Instagram and say Popcorn re, because people are gonna take it and run with it wrong. But the promoter do that, and like how Popcorn dealt with it, you know, because Popcorn could have gone like a little wild man, put it up on Instagram, put it up on social media all about, and make you know say yo, him not that no fucking Movado, Vendetta or Patriots. You see, I'm telling you that MVP thing there, you know. At the end of the day, it for name GVP, Gully Vendetta and Patriots. If it name MVP, or if they want to start it with Movado, then it's supposed to name MAJ, Movado, Alkaline and Jamil. But still, I feel them thing. But back to what I was saying, though. Popcorn never get up like a wild man and go up on the gram and make you know, see, you know, and the MVP my talk. At the MVP where we think he my talk, The man just hold it. Probably in PG promoter one away and say, yo, you know, say, take man for pussy come. Don't tell us, don't do that particular thing there. And you do it same way, you see me. And now look there. The man never wild out, you know. Like me, I say, probably in PG promoter one away, but him never carried public. Him never beat up the show. The man make the show continue. The man could have made the show flop out when him say, yo, me not turn up on your bum buckler show, you know. The man could have styled the thing and make sure that the money the popcorn could have stepped away from so easy. Cause that the money the natural popcorn pocket. And we now watch the man pocket, we're not doing it. But at the end of the day, we know say that money that if him look upon the promoter and say, yo, keep your money and fuck off, me now doing a show, it would hurt him pocket. But popcorn stay professional, popcorn be mature about the whole situation, and the man hold it and the man address it. When the show are gone, the man address it during him performance, you know, so the show can't cancel. The man even vibes up the place more with that. When him do it like that, the crowd get wild. Because if them are going to turn up for popcorn like that, I must. Some unruly fans to an extent, even if them said Jamil, Movado and Alkaline, same way, from them turn up at the popcorn event and a scream and a go on. So, them love popcorn like that too. So, you must know how the place are going to get brick. As a matter of fact, me I go share a little preview and performance. But why me not just play the voice notes? I know I'm take a while to get to it, but I like to do my stories like that, people. I like, you know, the build up as to how it happened.
You know what I mean, Emmanuel the boss, though? You know what I mean, Popcorn, though? And I love my fans, them. I care if, no matter how it want to look or how it want to seem, you know? Without the fans, Popcorn is nothing, you see me? So, here we are. I would like to say, first and foremost, everybody with us right now. I'm in the car a while ago. And I get so fucking impatient. But you see, people, you very patient and I appreciate it. Though. And you see, you bum buckler promoter, and last time I warn you, don't sabotage me people when they pay their money. And don't get me fucking crazy. Because I warn you all the time. But guess what? I tell you this. Yeah, I forgot to change your name from MVP to Bum Buckler YVP, because I'm a fish name. Yeah, run it. Sure, damn, no, I'm a guy, man. Hey, new level. So, I'm a big friend from promoter, I'm a Bum Buckler fan, so I'm a kid about. Sure, you're not a deal, man. You're not a deal, huh?
The man get it grimy. The man get grimy upon them, man. Grimy. But like me, I say, when him address that whole situation there, it kind of vibe up the crowd more. Kind of vibe up the crowd, like the crowd, I say, yeah. Oh, yeah, I mean, yeah, man, Popcorn start screaming and going bad. See him like how when only unruly fans on the ear, just the voice notes when I play, only get excited because I know only get excited when I hear the voice notes. I know y'all get excited. So imagine being at the live performance. Imagine how you'd have gone when it, as an unruly fan, when you hear him this up Movado, Alkaline and Jamil that way there. You'd have probably dropped down. But still, people, more on to check out the performances, a few clippings of Popcorn performance at Freeport Bahamas. You don't know, it's not everything we could have shared. It's just piece of this and piece of that. But still, enjoy.
I'm not gonna lie to you. The party open up in Toronto. The party from one answer, one answer, one answer. Sure. The party up. I want you to stand up, push up your cup then, son. Are you ready? When we party, we know hard, y'all are bad. When it's hard, we can party up. Jesus, jump, right now, we come.
People, you see what time o'clock, you see what time o'clock, we are up and get the fuck out of here. And as usual, my people, bad.
Shoot on your flame to the fire. It's real like your name on a flyer.
Good day, people. It is Blazing Monday. Bless upon the day here. A topic duo is the shooting incidents involving dancehall artist Movado. On Saturday, we got the news that Movado can't get shoot up nearby Cassava Piece or in a Cassava Piece itself. But what led to that incident is the whole fact that Movado's son, young son, little son there, and a man there in some kind of altercation in a Cassava Piece, they had a dispute. Movado now come for settle the dispute, but obviously that never work out well because Movado end up having to thump the man in his mouth. Movado thump the man in his mouth, the man take away himself and thing. People in the area want Movado say, Movado, please leave the place, please leave the place. But you know what artist thing go, especially Cartel sing the song about me now, and a boy run left my place just to the mass right there. So Movado now want a body get up and say, no man friend, a Cassava Piece.